Thank you very much.
Now we have to decide who was the best MC after all this.
Me.